Hello everyone, I'm Henry Li. Welcome to my online Chinese brush painting class, lesson 22. Today's subject matters are carpfish, goldfish, and snakes. Why we put these subject matters together? Well, we have got popular demands on them, so you can make a request for future class if you have some special subject matters in your mind interested in learning. The other reason is the seasonal factor. In Chinese brush painting, we always paint with a special mood, which is often associated with seasonal change and the time of the year. Last month, we just celebrated the Chinese New Year of the snake. In Chinese zodiac, it's a water snake, and the fish is a very common motif in Chinese New Year's celebration, especially carpfish and goldfish. They're symbol of abundance and wealth. We call in Chinese 年年有余, means year after year, every year we have fish. There's a fish every year. Also, in Western astrology, February to March is the Pisces month in the astrology symbol. So double fish is a very good omen for those who are born in this month. So we would like to say happy birthday to those who are Pisces. And now we'd like to introduce an assistant student in this class. From Santa Monica, Rebecca Donson. In my experience, this online class or DVD video are the best to be associated with a live teaching experience. So I held live workshop every 2 months in LA. If you have a chance, you are welcome to join. If you don't, here is your makeup. You can learn from other participants' first-hand experience with Chinese painting. In such live workshop, I teach students in hand-on manner, so you will learn really how the brush painting, how Chinese brush painting works at the skill level. So we're not only talk about the concept and the principles of composition, we talk about exact control of how to load the brush and how to paint precisely the fish tails and fins and gills and so on. So you'll learn very detailed instructions through this class, step by step, in a real hands-on workshop setting. So it's a very unique, one of the class derived from a real life class.